Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, Madam.
26th batch?
Yes.
And the 27th batch that's catered to them, and the final year chefs of Baka. The chefs, please raise your hand so that our chief guest has an idea where you are. Right, great. And my dear faculty, Dr. Siddharthan, Jim Sharma, the president, the vice president, all. Thank you all for being here. It is an honor and my pleasure to introduce to you, though we're doing it at the end. But by now, I think all of you have a fair enough idea that it's all over YouTube. And if just say Zubin Zomir Bada, you'll probably find more information than what I can give you. To formally introduce Mr. Zubin Zomir Bada, most of you are aware that he is currently the GM at ITC Gardenia Bengaluru. He's an alumnus of the famed Institute for Hotel Management, Dadar, from the Dadar Catering College. However, in year one, he studied in Bangalore and then shifted to year two and three to Dadar. So in year one, I think I taught you housekeeping. So he says he remembers the flower carnation. So, he left and then in 1986 to join PUSA. However, a little later, 1993, I also left to Bangalore Catering College. And then he enrolled into the prestigious Welcome Group Management Institute, which was which contributed to his initial years of grooming and contributed to all that he is as a professional today. There has never been looking back since then. He has told me that he's never worked at any other, it's been ITC and ITC all the way, right from the time he began a management training. At 1,500 rupees, is
it?
So 6 months or 1,500? 1,500 rupees, so don't crib. You guys, when you're getting 22,000. So later on, after a couple of, one year perhaps it went on to be 1,800 is what he says. And his expertise and his professional passion has been F&B. So he was very keenly observing the good work that you did put in getting this together. Though he was pretty conscious of the fact that you were all too quiet. But I have warned him not to anticipate silence. It's been 20 years, 22 with ITC. 25 with ITC years. He's been with ITC for 25 years. He's mostly been an integral part of pre-opening teams, especially ITC Manata in Mumbai. And he's also instrumental in setting up most of the food and beverage operations of the hotels that he's been asked to take over. And he brings with him expertise that is garnered through international exposure also, where he's been through the Le Coq Hotelier Switzerland, and also he's also been a pre-opening in Seoul, okay, in South Korea. Apart from that, on a personal side, his wife is also my student, Manisha Kurumbaya, and he has a daughter who's Kaya, and she's an 8th standard. She's an 8th standard. And on another personal note, he's an avid biker. So he's planning to get his bike over the next time to via Manipal to Goa. So, huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
To start with, I think the round of applause should go to each one of you.
each one of you around this room who made this a wonderful evening. My compliments to all of you. And of course, my compliments go to this lovely, disciplined set of guests that we have sitting here. the first thing that came to mind when I walked in here was that, oh, I've come to Hogwarts. It's just that the food didn't appear on the table, it had to be served, and it was served with tremendous precision. And that's all I could keep talking about for most of the evening, to say about how the art of doing formal sit-down today is a forgotten art. And I realized it a couple of years back when I did a president's banquet at our hotel, to be able to get the people who are doing the service coordinated and do what has been done this evening, I'm sure has taken a lot of practice. The only thing I would urge each one of you here, as well as your trainers, I believe each one of you have been